why you keep going through that puddle.
Well, we know that's not going to bother her. You're going to have to watch your leg on that side because she's getting really close to the fence because of the puddle. So make sure you don't get hung up. Are you going to do both sides? I'm still curious to know why she spooks every time you come out of the barn. Got that stuck in my head.
Wah. Wah. Be careful with those clocks, man. They're like electricity.
They are. That's why I only use the one. What time is it? Oh my gosh, it's already 3 o'clock.
I know. And walk. Good girl.